Did you say launch or lunch? I see. Well, to be perfectly frank with you, Miss Marshall had a very unfortunate experience with the last battleship she launched. Yes. Yes, it slid into the water, sunk, and hasn't been heard from since. Oh, yes. Yes, she was very embarrassed. So was the captain. He was on it. You're welcome.
What about your romance with Alec? Do you think two actors should marry?
I think one of them should be a woman, though, don't you? What?
Well, that is, the one that looks the best in the veil.
Wait a minute. What am I signing? I thought you said it was to be 4,000.
Your father wants a new horse. Sign it.
Tell them to add a few more skins and I'll take it.
They said they didn't have any more skins, but if you want to go out and get some more.
Me? Why, where would I? She simply adores languages. Now, say something in algebra, dear.
You bet.
It's a dead language, Mona. You better dye these and send a pair of black ones, too.
Yeah, I guess I better go.
Oh, well, I want you to see some of my bracelets.
You mean you want black ones, too? Why don't you get her a pair of skates while you're at it? I want a pair of very high-heeled jewel sandals.
What are you going to wear them with?
This finally puts an end to the rumor that Mona Marshall was to play the feminine lead. Oh!
Smells like some of Falcon's work.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry, but her nerves overworked.
They're not going to get away. What's this? The studio. I thought maybe you'd want to talk to Falcon.
Hasn't my name and my pictures given you all the prestige you need? Is this the kind of treatment I get after giving you the best years of my life? Jonesy, pack the bags.
They're packed.
Here's your bird seed and coffee. Where's the paper?
You know, they tell me Russia no longer has a czar. My dear, it's a wonder to me that... What's the matter? Did the czar show up?
If it doesn't rain, the fight will be in the open. The minute my back is turned, they start playing around with my personality. I know my career's over. Practically in my teens. There'll be a few fans remember me. I suppose.
Pay attention. I liked you better in Exile Lovers.
For what?
For not liking both his eyes.
Don't let him lose that wonderful voice.
Don't worry. He can't.
Well, what'll I do?
Something could happen to your throat.
You might try cutting it.
Yeah.
Go on out there. I'll stand aside as I always have. What's one more sacrifice since I've made so many?
But, Miss Marshall...
No, no, not a word. Go. Go quickly. I want to be alone. She's gone, Jonesy. She's gone.
Sure, she believed you.